How to make your own FB wax. That works super well. First, take a little candle. Get it out from the form. And get away the little metal thing. Fill a pan with little water. Take a soda can. Wash it. Now cut away the top. Make sure it's dry. Put the candle inside. Start boil the water. If you're a child, please take help from a grown-up. Add 2 drops of oil. Make sure it's fully melted. Pour it in the old form. Leave it in the fridge overnight. Get it out from the form. Break it into pieces if you want.